Hey guys, I'm Bill Spadia. I want to give a shout out to a couple of Jersey heroes. Over the weekend, EMT Lauren Kammerer and Sands Beach Club owner Mike Cimento helped deliver a baby in the parking lot of the Sands Beach Club. So here's what happened. Trevor Abood, 23 years old, gets the call from his wife Rose that she's going into labor. He rushes home. Now he happened to be at his niece's birthday party dressed, yep, as a clown. Gets home, washes off the clown makeup, gets into the car. They're making their way to the hospital, but the baby was not going to wait. Stuck in Jersey traffic on the Sandy Hook Bridge, Trevor realizes that his wife is having contractions and he's got to pull over. So he pulls into the Sands Beach Club and Lauren Kammerer happens to be there as Trevor's beeping the horn, calling 911. She rushes out with owner Mike Cimento. They help deliver little Bella Rose. Bella, welcome to New Jersey, and mom, baby, and dad all doing fine, thanks to the heroics of EMT Lauren Kammerer and Sands Beach Club owner Mike Cimento. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadia. And of course, let's have this conversation on the web, NJ1015.com.